Ladies and gentlemen of planet Earth,
it is with great regret that I have to inform you that our world will be no more. When the Earth is ready, it'll explode into millions of bits and pieces. You know, when mankind will just simply disappear.
Our planet has 10 years. 10 years maximum.
Last week was a major breakthrough for astronomers. They located one habitable planet.
Wait, this planet is a way out for humanity.
New ideas and new thought processes that don't involve destroying the planet on which we live.
It would be better for the planet if there were far fewer humans.
Tickets for these planets will go up to only to 25% of the Earth's population.
Scientist.
I don't know any scientists.
No, but I found him online. He didn't want to go.
Online? How much did you pay for them?
All of our life savings.
All of our life savings? We can't afford that.
Listen, do you want to stay here?
No.
Well then, we need to do this.
But when are we going?
In a few hours.
A few hours? I haven't done anything.
Listen, we just need to pack our bags and get going, yeah?
Are you sure about this?
Yeah.
It's going to be all right.
Yeah.
Okay.
Probably same as here, without the weirdo next door neighbour, and hopefully warmer.
When I met you. Do you remember when we danced to this song at Chloe's wedding?
I remember you got so drunk you started dancing with the groom.
Oh, leave me alone, you looked really similar.
Oh yeah, it looks exactly the same, part of the fact that he was black.
Whatever. How many do we have left?
Got about 4. Should be enough. So we get up there. Just gonna get a piss. I don't know. I mean, we're second in the queue, so it shouldn't be too long.
No, there seems to be having some problems or something over there.
Hi, can I have your ticket, sir, please?
Yeah. Thank you.
I'm so sorry, these tickets won't scan.
What do you mean they won't scan?
Well, they're counterfeits. Did you buy them?
Listen, I know you get this a lot, but my wife, she's really ill and she needs some medication. What can I do?
Well, I'm afraid I can only issue emergency tickets for certain occupations.
What jobs?
Carpenter, electrician, engineer.
I'm an engineer.
Have you got an identification? Yeah.
And my wife, she's an accountant. She used to work for the government.
Sorry, she's a...
accountant.
Well, that's fine, but we don't have accountants on the list, I'm afraid.
So you can only issue us with one ticket?
That's all you can be issued with, yes. If the alarm goes off, drive to the nearest checkpoint. Okay?
Go dancing?
What?
Just somewhere pretty with a nice view. Fed up of seeing sad things.
What's that?
That's the emergency siren. You've got to leave.
Don't think that I'm going without you.
You've got a ticket, I haven't. Now go.
I'm not going without you.
I'm not dying knowing that you could have gone. Now leave. Please, leave me. No, go.
Gone. Will you dance with me?